It all depends on what people need. For example, these people, they have a lot of pictures. Yeah, they have some income.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
The question is, does photography pay well? Answer is no. It depends. So let's look at it. When you look at photography is the same as a business. You have a business. If you're starting out, that means you're starting out. At the beginning, the pay is zero. The more you grow, the better you get at it. You understand? The more you learn from it. If you have experience, you can get money from it. Doesn't mean you can get a lot. But if you build a portfolio, so let's say you build a portfolio, then people can see your pictures and they can buy it. Yeah. But the thing is, the only thing that you need to do is create picture. So you need to create pictures, edit them, upload them. That's simple. So we have see, create, edit, upload. Right? When you upload them, you fill this. You have to see it like this. This is your portfolio. Every time you put pictures on it, it's gonna get bigger. Thing is, sometimes you have some people experience, they have surprised me when I saw that they have around 250k, some 500k pictures. Yeah. And those people, they work like for five years, 6 years, 10 years, and it's really amazing when you look at their portfolio. And they always say, okay, at the beginning it was really bad, but through the year I got better, I got more opportunities, and I know more about that. So what you need to keep in mind is these people are paying well. They're being paid well. Some of them really good, some of them not good. It depends where you are. What they did was they create a portfolio, and every time they upload pictures into the portfolio, and they don't have to worry about that because the agency will sell it. It's that simple. And based on that, they will get the profit for the picture, so they don't have to do anything anymore. So they build it up, the portfolio, they look pictures in it, quality pictures, and people look those things up. So does it pay well? No, it depends. For these people, they build a portfolio, they build the circumstances where they can get money from it. How can you start? When you start from zero. Don't expect a lot of things from it. Try to have a goal. Try to have, for example, like, I want to upload 10,000k pictures per year, or every month, let's say 500. It all depends what you want or what you can do. And when you do that, it's going to get better. Your portfolio will get better. But it doesn't mean quantity is the best. It's all about quality with photo. And it all depends on what people need. For example, these people, they have a lot of pictures. Yeah, they have some income. But most of those pictures, they do not sell. You understand what I mean? So if you're uploading or creating a portfolio, try to look for things that you like. Try to think things that you like to do or things that people look for, and upload them. Don't go there and upload 250k pictures of nature. It's not going to help you. Yeah, so try to make things that you like, but also consider, okay, what the company is looking for. Try to look at agencies' website. You can see what companies are really looking for. So does photography pay well? No, it depends. It all depends on your portfolio. When your portfolio is good, it's going to help you a lot. So with your portfolio, you can make a lot of money and it can pay well, but you need to build up your portfolio. Same with the company. You start from zero, you build your company up, it will get better. So if you have question about this, or you do not know where to start, or there are things that you don't know, just go here, press law center, and there you can ask me question directly. If you have some legal issue with copyright, or you have problem with agency, what you can do is just join the free legal advice in the community. Press this, you can join the community. In the community, you can get free legal advice when we have a legal session. If you find this information useful and you think, okay, I want to support us, what you can do is you can buy me coffee. When you press buy me coffee, you arrive on this page. You see this page, you can support me, or you can become a member. The benefits of the member, you find it down below. And what you can do is you can support me just by buying 1 coffee, 3 coffee, or 5 coffee. All depends on you, right? So I'm waiting. Where's my coffee?
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be great.